Now let us solve the next question. A path 2.5 meters wide is running around a square field whose side is 45 meters. Determine the area of the path. Now there is a square field whose side is 45 meters. Now around the square field there is a path of width 2.5 meters. Now we have to find the area of the path. So first let us write the side of inner square. A equals to 45 meters, then area of inner square. A1 equals to 45 square, so that equals to 45 into 45, so this equals to 2025 meter square. Then we'll find the side of the outer square. Side of outer square equals to side of the inner square is 45 plus 2.5 plus 2.5 equals to 50 meters. Then area of outer square A2 equals to 50 square equals to 50 into 50 equals to 2500 meter square. Now area of the path is obtained by subtracting the area of inner square from the area of the outer square. So area of the path equals to area of outer square minus area of inner square. So this equals to area of the outer square is 2500 minus area of the inner square is 2025. So this equals to 475 meter square. So this is the area of the path. Now let us solve the next question regarding the crossroads in a rectangular plot. The length of a rectangular park is 700 meters and its breadth is 300 meters. Two crossroads each of width 10 meters cut the center of a rectangular park and are parallel to its sides. So find the area of the roads and also find the area of the park excluding the area of the crossroads. Now there is a rectangular park ABCD. So in this rectangular park two crossroads are there, each parallel to the sides. So one crossroad is parallel to the length so this is the crossroad EFGH and the other crossroad is parallel to the breadth. So this is PQRS and the width of each crossroad is 10 meters. Here also 10 meters. And the length of the rectangular park is 700 meters. And breadth is 300 meters. These two crossroads intersect or meet in the center of the rectangular park. So this is a square shape. WXYZ. Now you have to find the area of the crossroads. So while finding the area of the crossroad, you have to find the area of the horizontal crossroad and the area of the vertical crossroad. By adding these two, we are getting the middle square shape twice, so we have to subtract this square shape. So first let us find the area of the horizontal crossroad. Area of horizontal crossroad A1 equals to length 700 into breadth 10 meters, so this equals to 7000 meter square. Now area of the vertical crossroad, so this crossroad A2 equals to its breadth is 300 meters into 10, length 300 into breadth 10, so this equals to 3000 meter square. Now area of the square shape, area of the square that is A3 equals to, so area of the horizontal crossroad means that is EFGH. Area of the vertical crossroad means that is PQRS. Now the area of the square, so that is WXYZ. That is A3 equals to side into side, so side is 10 meters, 10 into 10 equals to 100 meter square. Now the area of the crossroads, area of crossroads equals to A1 plus A2 minus A3, so A1 is 7000 plus A2 is 3000 minus A3 is 100. So 7000 plus 3000, 10000 minus 100 equals to 9900 meter square. So this is the area of the crossroads. Now we should find also the area of the park excluding the area of the crossroads. Area of the park excluding the area of the crossroads. Equals to, so the total area of the park is 700 into 300 minus area of the crossroads is 9900. So this equals to 7 to 21, 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros. So 21,000 and 2,10,000 meter square minus 9,900. So this equals to 2,10,000 minus 9,900. So this equals to 0, 0, 10 minus 9, 1, 9 minus 9, 0, 0, 2. So 2,100,000. So this is the area of the park excluding the means. So this area of the this park excluding the crossroads.